I'm an entrepreneur. I am a founder and CEO of an eyewear startup called Spinoza. We are making feta light, flexible, fashionable, and conscious eyewear. And we add some charity component in the brand. So 10% of profit goes to cataract surgeries in underserved communities. For ladies who are thinking of starting their own business, I would like to suggest you start from compassion for people. Business is all about execution, not just great ideas. You need initial capital of 2 years, including operation expense and living expense. Before you start your own business, save as much money as you can. The most important piece of my advice is to invest your time and effort to keep yourself physically and mentally healthy.